that would make sense, dear. Thank you very much.
You're
so neat. It's a dollhouse.
And I love this one. It's
that is incredible.
Right now.
Yeah.
That's gorgeous.
He is probably still outside.
The one behind you isn't too bad either. It's really a combination of embroidery and
wow. Yeah.
That's real. Oh, Lane went into the little boutique.
Yeah, I figured he'll be out there for a few minutes.
Thank you.
learned the piece? What?
Oh my gosh.
Lane's Christmas quilt made all the others.
Oh wow. It's a little color over there.
Made by my husband.
That is beautiful. Very nice. Congratulate him. Quite the star.
It's that mariner's compass.
Yeah, that is a lot of points.
I don't know what they call fish as well. Or C always tried to paint one of those on our street court floor. You can tell where the north, south, east, west was.
It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Interesting choice of materials. Amazon.
Here's a cool hat, and instead of putting it in the center, you just offset it.
That's neat.
And then put four patch
patterns for a finished quilt.
Yeah, well, I know.
This one may have been done on a regular sewing machine.
That would be even harder.
Perfect. Our team went great. Oh, she will. I know, because I got so related. Mm-hmm. You said, yep, you said that.
You know, I used to close to the show. I didn't see that.
Oh, go ahead.
Yeah, you see the pattern there. Yeah. That's the energy.
Did you get a picture of that wool? Why not?
on the wrong side of the table. This one, you're okay.
Thank you. I just figure if I don't win, it's okay. Yeah. All right, thank you.
Now,
the black background
was
pretty for the other one
we saw.
Yes, depending
on what color's
the black
background.
Can't find it. Howdy.
Hello. I saw the jewelry.
She instructed me to put
those. This is very small. My goodness. Love these handmade ribbons.